Yo, what's going on, people? It's KC. I'm back here on the video. If you're new to my channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button, turn notifications on, make sure you share this video as well. If you guys want to know what I look like, make sure you hit me up on Instagram. But yeah, apart from that, people, today we're flying over to Russia and listening to two of my favorite rappers, Miyagi and Andy Panda. Listen to one of their songs from their mixtape they dropped ago, not long ago. It's called Atlant. I'm going to check it out, see what I think of it. But yeah, I'm excited. You guys already know I'm a big fan of these guys. It's only right that we'll show some love and keep checking out more of their songs. You guys already know. Let's check it out. Let's go.
Дела были так себе, мы сгорали дотла. И твои баксы, я гребаный атлант. Этот мир коллапс, и меня он не спирал. Она хотела ласки, я же хотел умирать. Этот мир сотряс по причине моего пера. Души не касался, забирали гонорар. Ну за айваска убивала времена. Ты хотела ласки, я же хотел умирать. Мы теряли краски и заливали до дна. Заводили караван, это ли не сказка? Болт чем рэперам, временем натаскан. Временем натаскан.
Ветхая моя запутанная мысль форма. Но брата не ждет, ей будто она не знакома. Все, чего хотели, было так недалеко. Это моя кума, это моя кума. Ветхая моя запутанная мысль форма. Но брата не ждет, ей будто она не знакома.
На голом фарте не проскочишь. Делай историю, если реально хочешь. Простая истина, и я в ней вижу смысл. Атланты независимо, каким-то ху. Ем твоих слащавых рэперов на завтрак. Хочешь хайпа, бабок, это вата, правда. Что диктуют улицы, кто хозяин слова там. Раскрываю тайны, не ищите повода. Такой гейнгстон.
Everything seems to be smooth so far, man. It's like a mellow, smooth sort of beat. Yeah, man, I feel like it's even made me close my eyes, do you know what I'm saying? So, but yeah, if you guys know what they're talking about, let me know in the comment section what they're saying and what they're talking about. But so far, I like it. It's definitely a smooth, it's a vibe. Yeah, and it's got me reminiscing, you know what I mean, about some things. So, yeah, so far, so good. Just let me know what it's comments, what they're talking about. But yeah, so far, so good.
Радуйтесь и расскажите это своим ботам. Хочешь помериться, но все платина. Поверите, альбомы платина. Минимум агрессии. Я лучше встану и уйду от вас. Но так уж вышло, мир тесен. Многие бесят. Но голос говорит мне: Энди, успокойся и пиши песни. Вроде бы не мастодонты, но если так подумать, ими новички свое берут годы. Каждый гребаный атлант, краба рядом, брата. Каждому такого, чтобы душа была рада.
Ветхая моя запутанная мысль форма. Доброты не ждет, ей будто она не знакома. Все, чего хотели, было так недалеко. Это моя кума, это моя кума. Ветхая моя запутанная мысль форма. Доброты не ждет, ей будто она не знакома.
Wow. First of all, let's say a big up and thank you to everyone to react to the song. Big up yourself and thank you. Where do we begin, man? Where do we begin? I mean, these guys just seem to, you know what I mean, to fail to disappoint me, do you know what I'm saying? Every song that I've listened to from them has been a banger, do you know what I'm saying? Even to this day, I don't know how many songs I've listened to from them. I mean, if you want to know, go to my channel and check it out. I've done loads of reaction videos from them, do you know what I mean? So it's almost as if like I've run out of songs. But yeah, like every song has been a banger, even this one as well. Yeah, I mean, the beat was just crazy. It was just smooth and mellow. I liked it. And then their voice, I mean, they just the way they sound and the voice, it's just crazy, man. They've got like a unique voice, do you know what I mean? Like I said, I want to see them do a collab with like a UK artist or an American artist, do you know what I'm saying? But yeah, overall, the song was good. I liked it. They were both doing their thing. If you guys can let me know what they were talking about on the comments, that'd be brilliant. But yeah, nothing really put me off. So overall, if I was to rate it, I'm gonna give it a 9 out of 10. 9 out of 10 for sure, because it had me closing my eyes. So it's only right that I rate it very highly. Do you know what I mean? But yeah, 9 out of 10. Let me know what you guys think of it as well in the comments. What you'd rate it? And if you got any more songs for me from the mixtape that you want me to react to, put it on the comment section. Let me know. But yeah, apart from that, people, keep sending me some more rappers from Russia. Anyone you want me to react to, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you hit me up on Instagram. Apart from that, people, thanks for tuning in. Stay safe. Till next time, I'm out.